Oh, wow.
They originally built this one and then built another one in Vermont that I own. Blocking screens are over here, and they're actually just bars. They're separated by about an inch and a half, and their goal is to stop big fish from getting stuck in tubes. Almost see the outline of the tubes here. The water's not particularly clean today. If you look over there, the tubes are actually right over there. This is on the upstream side, and that's on the downstream side. As the fish go through, they change the density, and we can actually count each fish as it goes along.
Oh, look at them go.
Yeah, we don't even have to run those, and it can take as much as 20 minutes extra if we do. So, therefore, we go. Shall we? We'll let the next group in.